score another win for Republican presidential hopeful Mitt Romney. He's won a non-binding vote in Wyoming that took place over the last 2 weeks. However, since there are no delegates awarded in Wyoming, winning the state is considered a symbolic victory. Meanwhile, after his narrow win in Michigan, Romney wound up splitting that state's 30 delegates with close rival Rick Santorum.